the hitmaker, who has sat on the Britain's Got Talent panel since 2012, happily showed off her ample assets in a number of jaw-dropping unearthed shots. Wearing her dark tresses down, the now 39-year-old's incredible figure took center stage as she modeled two racy, all-black ensembles. Alicia looked close to popping out of the sauciest of the lot, which saw her go braless under a halter-neck mini-dress. Flashing a smoldering gaze at the camera, the singer squeezed her cleavage together in the sequined frock. The star gave fans a glimpse of her toned middle thanks to the cutout detailing under the bust while she kept her accessories to a minimum. A second picture saw Alicia make the most of her never-ending pins in little more than lingerie. Leaning forwards to once again highlight her décolletage, the reality television regular opted for stockings and a simply all-in-one. Keeping her nails natural, Alicia once again oozed sexiness after polishing off her look with pale eyeshadow. It comes just hours after a teaser from tonight's installment of Britain's Got Talent was released, which saw Simon Cowell left speechless thanks to an unbelievable magic trick. In a preview clip, Act Magic Maddox could be seen impressing the judges so much they had nothing at all to add. Lipstick syndication Britain's Got Talent 2018, Alicia Dixon smolders in unearthed underwear snaps. Lipstick syndication Britain's Got Talent 2018, Alicia Dixon stunned in suspenders. The performance was centered around a Rubik's Cube and at first he passed the object between his hands to solve it. He then asked Alicia to mix up the cube before giving another completed one to Simon before the big reveal. This will be the stunner's seventh year on Britain's Got Talent, after replacing Michael McIntyre in Series 6. Alicia has had a varied career in the spotlight after first finding fame in trio Ms. TEEQ in 2001. The group unfortunately parted ways 4 years later when she went on to launch a solo career. Getty Britain's Got Talent 2018, Alicia Dixon is currently appearing on the ITV show Getty Britain's Got Talent 2018, Alicia Dixon with her ITV co-stars Alicia 1 Strictly Come Dancing 11 years ago and released a second album The Alicia Show the following year. This included successful singles The Boy Does Nothing and Breathe Slow. While briefly becoming a judge on Strictly for 3 years following the departure of Arlene Phillips, she later left to be on Britain's Got Talent. She has also hosted shows Your Face Sounds Familiar, Text Santa and Dance Dance Dance, and is mother to daughter, Azura Sienna, 4. Britain's Got Talent continues tonight at 8 p.m. on ITV.